Welcome to the big show.
Russell Ely is an active 49-year-old man. Russ is a salesman from Toledo, Ohio, and an avid athlete who was forced to put his passion for sport and exercise on hold.
Now, I made the decision to focus on the mechanics of the problem rather than mask it with painkillers. My doctor suggested resurfacing. Now I've gotten back to my active lifestyle and the things that I
want. We all know physical activity is part of a healthy lifestyle. But if the gym seems overwhelming at first, there are other simple ways to get moving in the new year.
So what is the most recycled product in the U.S.? Bottles, juice tanks, and how about automobiles?
Vehicle recycling business has come a long way from the old rusty junk mills of the past.
Since the mid-70s, the number of obese adults has jumped from 15 to 33%. The number of obese children has tripled. With all that has come increased health risks and demand for bariatric surgery.